I am Dan with Livernois Motorsport. Behind me, we've got a Gen 3 late model Hemi Head for a 6.2 liter Hellcat Trackhawk. I've got Dave behind me. Dave here has been with the company pretty much since the inception. He did take a little bit of a break, and he's back now with us again. We're happy to have him, and he's here making our stuff significantly better than it's been in the past. So we're excited. He did a lot of work on the earlier Gen 3 stuff for us, was really good. He's now worked on the Hellcat. He's got this thing over 400 CFM in the intake. I believe that's at
700 lift.
700 lift. So that's with a stock size valve. We're pretty excited about that. So we're going to go ahead and throw this in the flow bench. Let's see if we can see those numbers over 400. So there you have it. We just seen over 400 CFM on the Gen 3 late model Hemi. Okay, behind me we have the 6.2 liter Hemi heads that we seen in the flow bench going over 400 CFM in the intake. That was at 700 lift. The exhaust was 245, so really impressive heads. The heads behind me, particularly these, are a good customer of ours, Kevin Van Voris. Really fast car. It's here for some upgrades. We're doing a whole engine on it, but these heads in particular are his. I'll let Dave explain a little bit about some of the mid-lift numbers and what he's done to make these heads super cool. So,
well, when we first initially started out with these, we were dead set on hitting that 400 plus mark. In our first couple times off the revised program with the old valve job, we were right already in the 390s right off the bat. And in order to get that 400 plus, we were starting to lose a little valve velocity and mid-lift numbers. And after about a week and a half of on and off the flow bench and trying different angles, we were finally able to achieve really good velocity around the valve and still a strong mid-lift curve. As you can see, you know, we're already at 370 at 500 lift, 395 at 650. And so we were finally able to get what we were after.
And Dave, these heads here, these have our new spring kit on them as well too, right?
Yeah. Yep, it's a beehive that fits the stock spring boss and the stock retainer. And these are good for up to 700 lift. Works great on the with the boosted stuff too.
Okay, cool. Thanks, Dave. Anyway, take a look at these at LivernoisMotorsports.com. It should be available very shortly. Thanks.